Hi, welcome to Zim's Lounge. I'm your host, Invader Zim, and today we're doing a quick one-shot little glitch run of Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. This is going to be really quick. This is probably going to be a 5 to 10 minute video. So, yeah, hope you enjoy. We're doing this on my Nintendo Switch, so you can still do this glitch even on the Nintendo Switch. See how fast we can beat this game. Just gonna keep mashing buttons here, you're gonna hear this. Excuse me.
Invader underscore Zim 1 is now live. Streaming The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past, Zelda Glitch Run, Zelda Glitch Run. Today this is going to be a quick one shot for clips.
You'll get hit anyway. I tried not to. Come over here. Jump off the balcony midair. Save. Oh, messed it up. Still works, though, I think. Midair save and quit. Push left into the wall right when that guy came by to hit us. And now we glitched into the wall and we keep running off this way. And as you've seen, I ran across the bottom and went up that way. If I wasn't far enough to the left, it would actually shoot me back into the wall and then we'd have to restart this whole thing again. So we're walking up this wall, clipping right through, going through. Just going on this unending maze. Now watch the wall. Oh, what the? Change the textures. Glitched out Ganon. Oh, Ganon again. And here we go. We just beat Zelda, Link to the Past, in under 5 minutes. Enjoy the ending. Thank you. That's amazing that the glitch still works on the Nintendo Switch version. Works on the Super Nintendo, works on the Virtual Console, works on the Nintendo Switch version. Game Boy Advance one doesn't, though. Yeah, I totally destroyed him. I just made him disappear. Thanos him. Alright. Texture glitch areas. This is what happens when you do a speed run like that. Shot. Alright. Well, see you tomorrow. Sorry I didn't do too much content today. Tomorrow we'll come back with more programming. I shouldn't be so busy tomorrow today. Have a good day, everyone. See you tomorrow. This is your host, Zelda.